College tuition is already at an all-time high, and adding graduate studies to that mix is a big decision. If you are seriously considering an MBA, here's some valuable information you should know. According to a survey by the Graduate Management Admission Council, most students considering an MBA or a Master's of Business Administration degree are looking to switch or enhance their careers, or are looking to become entrepreneurs. A large factor weighing on your MBA decision is probably cost. Take a look at some of the Chicago area offerings ranging from $30,000 to $50,000 for the complete program at UIC, all the way up to and over $120,000 for the programs at Booth and Kellogg. Keep in mind that these do not include fees, books, and interest you may accrue on any loans. Paying for your graduate courses may need to come from more than one source. Take a look at this financial mix that you should weigh during your decision-making process. In the calendar year of 2014, 22% of financial aid came from parental support, with another 21% coming from student loans. Make sure to check with your employer to see if they offer sponsorship, as 10% of graduate-level students were able to find financial assistance through their current occupation. Getting your degree is one thing, but making sure you have a profession to put it towards is equally important. So before making such a large investment in your education, do your research on the expected salaries of the positions you'll be seeking. As you can see, there's a wide range in national salary data, so do your homework before you are actually paying to do homework.